LeVeon Bell is now a New York Jet. I have to be honest, I would have much rather seen him in Houston, Philadelphia, even Oakland. New York's going to get better because they have LeVeon Bell. I'm not super optimistic about Sam Darnold as a fantasy football quarterback, but I think there'll be enough targets and rushing attempts for LeVeon Bell to be a running back one in 2019. If anything, this will keep LeVeon Bell's value maybe at a reasonable spot at the bottom of the first round. We'll see where ADPs kind of shake out here in the coming weeks and months, but LeVeon Bell is a New York Jet. Comment, let me know what you think, where you rank him in 2019.